all know, we're here today to put the first shovels in the ground for the construction of the new John R. Oishei Children's Hospital. A hospital that ensures best-in-class care will be available for mothers and children for generations to come, right here in our community. So yes, indeed, be assured, this is not only a very good, but a very historic moment for Kalida, Buffalo, and all of Western New York.
What you're seeing is just tremendous growth and a willingness by others to put down their personal agendas and our selfish agendas and move to a greater good agenda. And it's just phenomenal. I couldn't be more excited.
Bryant, the campus has been enlarged, but it's difficult to navigate. It's older, and families and their kids need to be able to go from point A to point B in an easier way. And this facility will allow for that as well.
By relocating over onto this campus, we are ensuring and reinstating the Children's Hospital as the premier, state-of-the-art, excellent care facility for children and their mothers.
And this is a momentous event for the Western New York community. Not only is it a fabulous facility that's going to enable better care for the children of this community, but on the maternal side, which is what I specialize in, this is going to be a wonderful hospital that's going to coordinate health care for the women in this community. What we're going to have now at the Buffalo Niagara Medical Campus is a hospital that not only better serves the children of Western New York, but the maternal adult patients as well. If there's any adult services that are necessary now, we'll all be connected on this wonderful campus by tunnels, and we'll have all of the healthcare representatives that we need for our adult care population.
Today is a historic day. Today is the beginning of a new era for a proud institution, the Women and Children's Hospital of Buffalo. With this new facility, we will be able to ensure that future generations of children and women will receive world-class medical care in a world-class facility. The synergy that I anticipate will develop as a result of the hospital here with the medical school, the Gates Vascular Institute, Roswell Park Cancer Institute, will make Buffalo a destination so that the benefits will go far beyond the borders of Buffalo and Western New York, but certainly all of the citizens of Buffalo can take great pride in this fantastic institution. So after 12 long years of planning and waiting, we finally did everything right, and I couldn't be happier.